10 to 12 weeks at a time, just was getting ready to go back out. See that cannon on the front up there? That's a 45mm electric Gatling gun. It has 8 barrels, and it'll fire about 7,000 rounds a minute. They also carry 4 rapid-fire 50 caliber machine guns at 4,000 rounds a minute, and they carry a Jayhawk helicopter for the stern of that boat right there when they're on the way. So they are armed and dangerous, you know. You can run, but you can't hide. There you go. Like a boat, so they have 2 of those stages here, one bow, but they are buoy tenders. You can see all those big buoys loaded on the deck. Between the 2 of them, they maintain all the aids to navigation from Key West to Pensacola. That's about 4,000 of those big floating buoys. Some of them weighing up to 20,000 pounds. They also maintain all the day markers in the intercoastal waterway and all the